Nigga!
We are on defense first. I'm so glad we scored before the half. Let's get a stop. We playing on the hardest difficulty too, y'all. So I'm really proud of myself for how I'm operating with the computer, because they be doing some crazy shit. All right, let me play safety. I haven't played safety all game. Watch me dominate. Watch me dominate. Boom. Watch out. Come on.
Try it!
Oh, I missed my assignment. No, he's going on the sideline. No, what just happened? Boom. Ah, I was supposed to play safety. I forgot my assignment. Alrighty, we get the ball back. Oh, this is a good return right here. This is great positioning. Come on, you go back to the run game, bro. They have not been able to stop Sweet on the ground all day. Oh my goodness, Sweet, another one. Sweet with the moves. Oh my goodness, the inside cut. Lost him. Sweet down the sideline. Let's go. Come on, get it to him. Get it to him. Oh my goodness. Jesus. Let's go. Going to Sweet up the middle. Oh, I already dialed it up for Jesus. I told him to go to the end zone. I told him. Either circle, square, or triangle. I see square across the middle. Right. Let's go. Sloan. I told you. And we strike back just like I knew we would. Sweet and Jesus. Sweet baby Jesus. Oh, that's the duo. Sweet baby Jesus. Let's go. Sweet baby Jesus. That is crazy. Get off me. Oh no. Oh no, that's something sweet right there. Oh no, ham. He's going ham. Ham, no.
What is talking shit?
Wow, I told you the computer could do something crazy at any moment. Owen. Wow. Yo, Buffalo is not playing with us, bro. We really just gave that up like that. I was bragging and I got caught slipping. Come on, New York. This game about to go into the 50s. All right. We can do the, what you can do, I can do better. What you can do, Alrighty guys, due to some recording difficulties, I did not get the last play, but Sweet busted open another big run. It was probably for about 50 yards. We're in the red zone, so let's go. We're in the green zone now. Heel route to Jesus. Get the blocks, get him. Jesus, stretch it. Dive, let's go! Jesus! It's getting real in New York. And Charlie Ham has been balling. He has been going ham. Gotta stop that. Get off me. I'm coming for your QB. Come here. Jack Dakota's too comfortable in that pocket now, guys. We gotta get him out of there. We need a big stop right here, fellas. Get off me. Get off me.
Dime!
Wow, we couldn't get it. No! Charlie Ham is destroying our defense. We gotta make something happen. Come on, do something with it. Alrighty. Here we go. 2-minute drill for Jesus. He's done this last week. Let's see if he can do it again. Goodness, Sweet is so nice, bro. He said, we're gonna give you this running back, but you ain't getting no star receivers, bro. Nothing else. You don't get no star receivers, boy. You get average guys catching the rock. Nah, but we got Jesus throwing the rock.
Right on target.
We got Jesus throwing the rock, and he throws darts. Scooby, let's go. You want Jesus to go back to the air? Let's do it. Making smart decisions.
Right.
Oh, no. Got your boy Kilt right there.
Right on target.
Motion. Sweet is wide open.
Right,
we gotta go
target.
Back to sweetness. Sweet baby Jesus. 1:11 left. We probably could have took some time off, but oh, I wanted to get in the end zone. Squeeze it. Ooh. Get off me. Oh my goodness, no way. Right. Defense is coming down to y'all this game. Came down to the offense, it's coming down to the defense. Get off me. Get off me. No, that's all. Oh, he dropped a wide open pass. Oh, he folded. Ah, because that was right in the bread basket. Jack Dakota couldn't have thrown it no better than that. How did I not? No, he's short. Oh, come on, guys. 58 seconds left. Wow, he exposed us over the top. Let them score, let them score, let them score, let them score, let them score. They're gonna try to shave all that time off. We need all the time we can get. Let them score. Hey, if he gonna break open a big run like that, we're not gonna put him in position to waste our timeouts. I trust our offense to go down the field and strike big. Jesus, you've done this before, brother. You know what to do.
Right on top.
Dog, that dude was laying in the middle of the field in my way. Get back on the ball. Come on. We gotta go to the air now. Come on. I see you.
Right,
I see you,
target.
Finally. Let's go. To the 30. The 20. The 10. Farley. Dive. Let's go. Ah. Mike Farley, the tight end.
Try.
No. Oh my God. Playing deep. I don't care. We playing three deep. No big plays. We sending two because they've been getting nothing but big ass plays. I gotta help. I gotta help out here. Look at that. No. Oh, nobody was there. They gotta make something happen now. Big play right here. Oh, they have no timeouts. Y'all see where I'm at? I'm way back here, baby. I'm not playing. Let's go. Last play of the game. Jack Dakota. Let's go! And the defense holds it down. Coach Brock goes to 2-0. What a game. And we come out on top. Your final score in New York, 48-45. Damn, bro. Ooh. In the snow. People were slipping and sliding, playing in the grass, making snowmen, making igloos. And you're player of the game. Sweet. 280 yards, 2 touchdowns. Gonna do it for this one, y'all. Appreciate all the love and support. Stay tuned for week 3.